Hello, good morning. This is your daily outlook for Thursday, the 13th of June. Despite its negative fundamentals and record unemployment, the Eurozone pushes ahead with the euro edging above 1.33 against the dollar. The pair is looking higher, but look out for a possible correction to its upmove. The US dollar declined against the Japanese yen, moving to a two-month low. The pair is moving below 94.40 before Kuroda's announcement of doubling Japan's monetary base. Looking at equities, the UK 100, tracking the UK's largest listed companies, has reached a two-month low, touching 6227 from 6858 a month earlier. Look for strong support at 6171 for a possible reversal in the bearish trend. Looking at commodities, gold has managed to regain lost ground, climbing up to $1389 per troy ounce. Look ahead to US unemployment for further dollar weakness that may push the precious metal higher. WTI crude oil dropped to $95.28 after higher US oil inventories released yesterday. The oversupply came from less than expected demand for oil products, as oil refineries expect less demand from American summer travellers. Now let's take a look at what the currencies are doing this morning. The euro dollar pivot points at 132.60, with a preference to enter into long positions at 132.60. The dollar yen pivot point is at 96.15, with a preference to enter into short positions at 96.15. The Aussie dollar pivot point is at 0.95, with a preference to enter into short positions at 0.95. The sterling dollar pivot point is at 156, with a preference to enter into long positions at 156.10. And the dollar CAD pivot point is at 101.50, with a preference to enter into long positions at 101.50. Looking at commodities and indices, the oil pivot points at 94.45, with a preference to enter into long positions at 94.45. The gold pivot points at 1365, with a preference to enter into long positions at 1365. The silver pivot points at 21.38, with a preference to enter into long positions at 21.38. The US 500 is at 1597, with a preference to enter into long positions at 1597. And the UK 100 is at 6408, with a preference to enter into short positions at 6408. And of course, for more up-to-date information, please visit us at easy-forex.com. And watch out for these market movers. At 7.15 GMT in Switzerland, we have the Swiss PPI month-on-month forecast to rise by 0.1%. At 12.30 GMT in the US, we have the retail sales month-on-month forecast to rise by 0.4%. And at 12.30 GMT in the US, we have the unemployment claims expected at 354,000. And our mover and shaker for the day is the euro moving on a clear bearish downtrend against the Swiss franc. The pair has moved from a high of 124.15 down to 122.50. Look ahead for Swiss PPI this morning. A higher figure could lead to a stronger franc. Thank you for tuning into our daily outlook. We look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. I'm Emma Andrew from the Easy Forex Dealer Room. Have a great day.
Not only have you found a great place for Forex news, you found a great place to trade it. Registration is easy. Just click Join Now. Membership has its unique benefits, such as the freeze rate, the trade simulator, the inside viewer, and personal dealers. Your personal account manager waiting for you now.